After years of lying desolate, the Saltdean Lido is finally being given the revamp it needs. However, the £8 million project will not be ready to open this summer. The Saltdean Lido Community Interest Company had originally intended to open the pool temporarily in the summer. But these plans have now been changed, as funding means that major works can now be done sooner than anticipated. If all goes to plan, the Lido will look to open temporarily in the summer of 2016. And Derek Chester of the Lido Community Interest Company has said that although some people may be disappointed, it'll all work out for the best.
I think some people will be disappointed, but a lot of people will realise that it, rather than doing a temporary fix for just one season or even shorter than the season for this year, it makes sense to use the money wisely and get on with the complete restoration, do it all in one hit so it's done properly for next year. Obviously, especially on a day like today, everyone wants to be able to come down and have a swim at Saltdean Lido. But in reality, because it's such a huge project, in order to get all the different grants in place, and it's such a big building as well as the external grounds, we decided to split the project. So all the external grounds are being completed this year in one hit. That's phase one. So as I said, that's the plant room. It also means trenches dug for new infrastructure. It means the whole pool behind me will be completely restored. And also changing rooms will be, systems will be put in place ready for next year.
The Lido is set to host a number of events this summer, including the Duke of York's pop-up cinema and a production of David Walliams' Mr. Stink. So with the future bright for the Saltdean Lido, let's hope the building works continue to go swimmingly. This is Jamie Walker for Latest TV News.